actually doing a beer tasting today. We're going to pour you a couple samples and the beer would be on us. Would you guys be interested in participating?
Sure.
So we're going to walk through it, evaluating the color, the aroma, and the taste of the beer.
This one looks a little bit darker.
So I think A's a bit darker.
I would say B's lighter.
This one looks more golden.
So A's a little bit darker.
Yes. A is darker.
Okay.
Let's go with that.
Aroma is really important because 80% of what you perceive as flavor actually comes from the aroma.
Ah, yes. Very hoppy.
A is way stronger?
Yes. A's got definitely a lot more smell to it.
Let's go with that.
I'm going with that.
Definitely A.
Okay.
So then you can go ahead and scratch that off on your car.
Now we're moving on to the best part, the final part, and that's taste.
I'll take a lot more beer in.
Flavor hits you right when you drink it.
It has a little deeper kind of flavor.
I feel like I'm drinking something.
If I'm casually trying to sip on some beer, it's gonna be B.
Honestly, B almost tastes watered down.
Yeah, B is watery.
B is really watery.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This isn't not too much of a taste to me.
Okay.
Sorry, whoever
that is. Oh,
B is a little bit more watered down. It's a little bit lighter.
All right, ladies, are you ready to see what you guys are drinking today?
Yes.
Miller Lite was beer A and Bud Light was beer B today.
This Miller Lite,
it is.
That's my beer.
Oh,
Miller, I'm surprised.
Okay. I think I would probably switch back to drinking Miller now.
Okay, Miller Lite is proud to be the official sponsor of this event today.
I'm really surprised. So now I'm buying Miller Lite.
Cheers to the new favorite beer.
There's no right or wrong answer.
Oh, there is.